Now, this next story could only come out of the top end. 2 minutes of chaos captured on dashcam footage has gone viral, showing the moment a ute screeches to a halt in Darwin's northern suburbs. Look closely and you'll see it. The door then partially falls off and a trio get out of the ute, looking conflicted about whether they fight or hug it out.
Two dudes about to try and kill each other. They don't know whether to hug each other or kill each other. The passenger side door's fallen off the car and it's got a broken windscreen as well. And the cops have arrived.
Thank you. Thank you to that man the commentary. Let's run.
Let's go.
Let's get out of here. It was found a short time later and was towed away. Yeah, the top end.
Gee, they're on top of the NT cops, aren't they?
Yeah.
Hey, that's why they're tops.
That was minutes.
Seconds.
Seconds, they were there.
And what's the best decision you're ever going to make in your life in a Northern Territory clunker vehicle? Mm. Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
M-E-O.
There are no speed limits. Get out of there.
Wasn't going anywhere fast. Terrific stuff, Alex.
Yeah, my,